guy didn't do to you. You killed himself up here. Do me a favor. Give this a good hit right there. Over the way. Yeah, there you go. Right there. Oh, okay, okay, we'll have to, not gonna hurt Jim anymore. Now, ladies and gentlemen, if this is a real glass, get loud! There we go. Now, folks, from the beginning here, I've been telling all of you. Oh, I love it. Yes, I've been telling all of you. I'm going to walk through all this glass barefoot for your entertainment. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the question is do you really want to see me walk through it? If so, say yes.
Yes!
There's a few of you out here not as twisted as I thought you were. It's all right, though. We're going to give you a chance to redeem yourself. Now, sir, I forgot your name. I smoked a lot of pot today. What was it again? Samir. Yeah, it's like Swiss cheese up here, folks. Now, Samir. Before you go running away like my dad did, I wanted to ask you a question about how much do you weigh, sir? 150 pounds, folks. Now, ladies and gentlemen, if instead of me just walking through this, if you would like to see me carry, I don't know, let's say, 150 pounds, do me a favor, get loud! Now, ladies and gentlemen, Samir, do me a favor, come right on over here. Don't worry, I saw this on YouTube, so it should work. Now, ladies and gentlemen, at the end of the show, I'm going to do something even crazier than carry Samir through all this glass. I'm going to tell you what that is right now. I'm going to hang out my hat. Means I'm asking all of you out here for money. I know, it just got really quiet giving Samir. It's okay, folks. If you can, come on up here at the end. Toss it a 5. Throw it a 10. Just to say thank you for the show I've given you. Please remember something. I'm risking my feet for your entertainment. If something goes wrong, I can lose a toe. Do you want to see me lose a toe?
Yeah.
You sick bastard. Yeah. Samir, are you ready?
Yeah.
Good. 1, 2, 3. Oh, Jesus Christ. 150 pounds, my butt, dude. You are a liar. Oh. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to say 3. You will say 2, 1. And I step in. 3, 2, 1. Samir, hold on tight. Now, ladies and gentlemen, what you are witnessing right now is 10 years of experience learning how to walk through glass safely without being injured. In other words, kids, if you want to try this, go to Grandma's. She's not paying attention anyways. Now, ladies and gentlemen, what you're about ready to witness is called sheer stupidity. Samir, hold on tight. Folks, on the count of 3, I want you to get loud. The louder you get, the higher I jump. 1, 2, 3! Hold on. We don't want people to get jump teams. Crazy audience. Now, ladies and gentlemen, when I bring Samir out of here, give us both a huge, huge round of applause. I want to thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, one more round for this guy. Now don't just walk away like you see some people doing. Come on up, shake my hand, toss him in the hat. Thank you, folks. Thank you all very much.